I'm going to use the techniques of Sanford Meisner, and he was part of the group theatre in America, which was Lee Strasberg, Stella Adler, and Harold Klerman. And he eventually branched off and created a series of exercise or techniques that became known as the Sanford Meisner technique. And a lot of American actors used his techniques, particularly in film and television. And they're very simple techniques, but also it's interesting there, because he was a musician himself, he trained as a musician, a classical musician, they're almost like the actor's scales. So the core techniques we're going to be using are called the repetition exercises. Yeah, so you're sitting across each other, and you're actually just looking in each other's eyes, and you're repeating exactly what the other person is saying. And it's really about that relationship and those undercurrents, I suppose you could say, subtext, of what's going on between the two people. And what it does is, it allows the actor to really get in tune with their partner, their acting partner, but two, it allows a spontaneity to happen. So each time the actors are working on a scene, really, if they're truly with each other, there will be differences, because we're human beings, there will always be something different each day. So each performance then should be slightly different as well. So it's a very freeing, a very kind of freeing exercise, but also I find it a very centering technique as well. I'm less worried about myself. My focus is more on my partner. And then we'll analyze each scene using these three questions that Sanford Meisner used. And they all have a kind of resonance with Stanislavski, because that's really where his first training was. And then we'll obviously be adding other exercises and techniques. And we've had the dialect coach in, and she'll be doing some things as well with us, just spatially or physically. So the Meisner technique will be the basis, the core, and then we'll be adding these other things as well. So hopefully it'll be rich, interesting, and a learning experience for all of us.